Hey everybody, just wanted to show you my version of a water rain catching barrel. Pretty simple, 55 gallon drum of course. And what I have done is I actually put in a threaded 90, meaning external threads, and then a slip here so you put a pipe. So instead of being here, it's actually underneath, so it comes out this way. So then you can see I just cut a square hole, put some netting for mosquitoes, shortened up the pipe, and it goes right in. Now what I'm getting ready to do is daisy chain for another one. So you can see I put them up on cinder block. Two barrels placed in together. As you can see, I have a 90 sticking out there. 90 sticking out there. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have a PVC pipe coming out and going that way with a ball valve for a hose. And then come out this way, come back in with a T for a ball valve to accept a couple more barrels. So what I did was level the ground. So that's what you can see. So instead of having a piece come across here to fill up, it'll actually start filling from the bottom, bring the water in and start filling and rise up. And these two will actually stay level. So if this one gets filled up, it'll drain down so they'll start to be level, so at equal pressures. And then I can turn the ball valve on and water the garden. Hey, just want to let you know, forgot about the cost of everything. The barrels were about 40 bucks a piece. They're very clean, barely been used. PVC pipe and cinder blocks, I mean, roughly was about 15 bucks for everything altogether. I bought extra PVC just to add on for later, so, but as is right now, you're probably looking about 15 bucks plus 80 bucks for the barrels. So under 100 bucks, which normally cost a barrel brand new from Lowe's or Home Depot, you're building a whole system, two barrel system with everything you need.